terra in excelsis Deo. Santissime Genitrices, tu esponse quae somos Domine meridis adiuvemus, quod possibilitas nostra nos obtinet, eius nov intercessione donetur, qui vives e regnas cum Deum Patrem et Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Thank you.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sequentia Sancti Evangelii secundum Matteum.
Gloria a ti, Domine.
Cum esse desponsada Mater Jesu Maria Iosef, ante quam convenire inventa sunt in udere habens de Spiritu Santo. Iosef abdem vireius, cum esser justus et noleum traducere, voli occulte dimittere eam. Ec autem eo cognitate, ecce angelus Domini apparuit in somnis ei dicens, Iosef, fili David, noli timere ascipere Maria, conjugem tuam. Cor enim in ea natum est de Spiritu Santo est. Pari nautem filium vocavis nomen Eius Iesum. Ipsi enim salvum fascium populum summa peccatis eorum.
Del libro del Eclesiástico. Fue amado de Dios y de los hombres, y su memoria es bendecida. Le dio el Señor una gloria igual a la de los santos, lo hizo grande y temible para sus enemigos, y con su palabra hizo cesar los prodigios. Lo glorificó ante los reyes, le dio preceptos que promulgara para su pueblo, y le mostró su gloria. Lo consagró por su fidelidad y mansedumbre, y lo escogió ante todos los hombres. Le hizo oír su voz y lo introdujo en la nube. Le dio cara a cara los mandamientos y la ley de vida y de inteligencia. Nos ponemos de pie. From the Gospel of Saint Matthew. At that time when his mother Mary was betrothed to Joseph, but before they lived together, she was found with child through the Holy Spirit. Joseph, her husband, since he was a righteous man, yet unwilling to expose her to shame, decided to divorce her quietly. Such was his intention when, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary, your wife, into your home. For it is through the Holy Spirit that this child has been conceived in her. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." And as far as today's gospel goes, please be seated.